with your M&Ms?
Yeah,
okay. Right now you have 4 M&Ms. So you're gonna put them all together into the big bowls. Okay, let's do it.
Yes.
The red, okay. Oh, it has different colors. Now, so you're gonna put all those colors together in a bowl. Can you do that? Yes. Yeah. Okay, Mommy, we're gonna help. Okay, are you ready? Okay, I think you're doing it already. Okay, let's go. Let's put all the blues together. Okay, there's no more orange. So now we completed all the orange in one bowl, okay?
Now
let's do the yellow one.
Okay.
Yeah, orange, and we have blue, and we got orange, and now we're doing the yellow one. for Christmas?
I want Paw Patrol.
Paw Patrol, what else?
I think I only saw two yellows and one more left. Very good.
We have one more bowl for the green one.
Okay. But how about for the red and brown?
Yeah, we'll have a bowl for that. Okay.
Yeah, let's do it. So now it's easier because there are a few more colors left.
I see.
So I think it's faster.
Yeah, so we're done with green. We have yellow, we have orange, and we have blue. So we have got a few colors already.
Two colors left.
There's two colors left. What are those colors?
We have a red.
Brown and red. Okay.
Red is apples, the yellow red is strawberries, then bubblegum. Everything!
Let's separate all the red into this ball. Can we do that? Yes. Okay, let's do it.
One more color, brown.
Okay, the brown one, let's put it here. Yeah, you can do it by yourself.
Okay.
Okay, let's say bye to them.
Keep watching, guys. Subscribe to my video. Bye!